You are welcome in Jesus' name.
Amen.
We give all the glory to Him that created heaven and earth.
Qui a créé le ciel et la terre?
Yahweh. And His Son Yeshua HaMashiach.
Et son Fils Yeshua HaMashiach.
We give Him praise.
On donne la louange.
We give Him honor.
On donne l'honneur.
We praise Him.
On le loue.
For there is no like unto Him.
Que Dieu comme lui.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Father, we welcome you.
Pour te soyez bienvenue.
Because you are already here.
Parce que tu es ici.
Blessed be the name of Jesus.
Jésus, au nom de Jésus.
In Jesus' name.
Au nom de Jésus.
Welcome into the presence of Yahweh.
Bienvenue à la présence de Yahweh.
For He is going to bless you today.
Parce qu'il va te bénir aujourd'hui.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
I want to speak on a topic that says.
Je parle du truc de Dieu.
How powerful is your tongue?
Comment puissante est ta langue?
How powerful is your tongue?
Comment puissante est ta langue?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ici on peut dessiner. Oti iregisi di ike.
Comment puissante est ta langue?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Auto irregisidi ike.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
There is power in your tongue.
Il y a puissance dans la langue.
And we want to talk about that power.
Oh, par cette puissance.
I can feel the presence of God here.
Parce que la présence de Dieu ici.
And His angels.
Ses anges.
They are present.
Ils sont présents.
And they are going to bless and heal children of God.
Ils vont bénir les enfants de Dieu.
I can feel someone feeling severe headache.
Tu as mal à la tête.
I decree by the authority in the name of Jesus of Nazareth. Yahweh. Yeshua.
Yeshua.
Your God in Jesus' name.
Jesus.
He is our God. He is our
Creator.
He found us from the beginning. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Thank you, Jesus.
Merci, Jesus.
I want us to quickly rush into the Word of God because there is no time.
You are called by God, you.
We are talking about the power of the tongue.
About the puissance of the tongue.
The power of the tongue.
The puissance of the tongue.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Today,
aujourd'hui,
you are busy.
Tu es là.
Learning courses.
Tu es en question.
Declaring evil words.
Tu es vraiment.
Against yourself.
Contre toi.
Against your generation.
Contre ta génération.
Your father,
ton père,
your mother,
ta mère,
your forefather,
tes grands-pères,
might have laid curses,
I am the mission,
might have spoken some vain words against your life or destiny.
Contre ta vie ou destin.
But I want to assure you something.
Il t'a assuré quelque chose.
There was a time,
il y avait un temps,
when you were on your knees,
t'es en genoux,
pleading,
t'as supplié,
asking God,
tu demandais Dieu,
Father,
père,
Father,
père.
Bless me.
Bénis-moi.
Bless me.
Bénis-moi.
You might be asking.
Tu peux demander.
God to bless you with children.
Je te bénirai les enfants.
You might be asking.
Tu peux demander.
God to bless you with wife.
Je te bénirai la femme.
With husband.
Avec mari.
You might be asking.
Tu peux demander.
God to bless you.
Je te bénis.
With building.
Avec la maison.
With car.
Avec la voiture.
You might be asking God.
Tu peux demander Dieu.
To bless you with land.
Tu te bénirai le terrain.
Companies.
Les grandes maisons.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
But this is today.
Ces choses aujourd'hui.
They are no more giving you comfort. Maybe in one way or another.
That is
the children you beg, you ask from God. You were asking from God.
Les enfants asking Dieu.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
Sometimes.
Yeah, before.
The wife.
I found.
Or the children.
Les enfants.
The things we are requiring from God, we are begging.
Je vous en supplie.
Fast.
On chaîne.
Praying.
On prie.
And God answered us.
Et Dieu nous a répondu.
And gave us what we asked of Him.
Jésus nous a demandé.
Today.
Aujourd'hui.
We are feeling.
On regarde.
That they.
Que.
Are hurting us.
By
so doing,
pour faire cela,
out of anger,
de la galère,
we began.
On commence.
To pronounce.
Prononcer.
Evil words.
Les mauvais mots.
Out of our mouth.
Dans notre bouche.
Because we are angry.
Parce qu'on est fâché.
By so doing.
Par faire ça.
We speak against ourselves.
On parle contre nous.
And against God.
Et contre Dieu.
We are talking about the power of tongue.
On parle de la puissance de la langue.
How powerful is your tongue?
On parle de la puissance de la langue.
Somebody today.
Aujourd'hui.
They are in poverty.
Ils sont dans la pauvreté.
Out of the word that proceed out of their mouth.
De la parole qui sort de
leur bouche. Some are in sick bed.
Dans l'hôpital.
Out of the word that proceed out of their mouth.
À cause de la parole qui sort de leur bouche.
Some are in difficulty.
Pour la difficulté.
Out of the word that proceed out of their mouth.
À cause de la parole qui sort de leur bouche.
We are talking about the power.
On parle de la puissance.
That is in your tongue.
Qui est dans la langue.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I want us to quickly turn our Bible to the book of Numbers chapter 11.
Before we Numbers chapter 11.
We are going to read some few verses from there.
Quelques versets là-bas.
The people of Israel.
Les enfants d'Israël.
They were in Egypt.
C'était à l'Égypte.
When they were in Egypt.
C'était à l'Égypte.
As a captivity.
En captivité.
The Bible says.
La Bible dit.
They began to weep unto the Lord.
Ils ont pleuré au Seigneur.
They began to cry unto the Lord.
Ils ont pleuré au Seigneur.
They began to ask God.
For their deliverance.
They began to ask God to deliver them. And God answered them.
Numbers
chapter 11, I read from 1. Now when the people complained, it displeased the Lord. For the Lord heard it, and his anger was aroused. So the fire of the Lord burned among them. And he consumed some in the outskirts of the camp. Then the people cried out to Moses. And when Moses prayed to the Lord, the fire was quenched. So he called the name of the place Taberah, because the fire of the Lord had burned among them. 4. Now the mixed multitude who were among them yielded to intense cravings. So the children of Israel also wept against and said, Who will give us meat to eat? We remember the fish which we ate freely in Egypt, the cucumbers, the melons, the leeks, the onions, and the garlic. But now our whole being is dried up. There is nothing at all except this manna before our eyes. Now the manna was like coriander seed, and its color like the color of bedlion. The people went out about and they gathered it, ground it on millstone.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
You see how
people
begin.
Yeah. Then
we are. In captivity,
is that captivity
in the land of Egypt?
What are in Egypt?
They began to cry unto the Lord.
Is that prevail?
When would you
pray
from this?
Christ was said,
and the Lord sent Moses.
Is that Moses
to deliver them?
When did you pray?
And when Moses,
become Moses,
deliver them out of the land of Egypt.
They were in the Egypt.
They were on their way.
Is that route?
They were in desert.
It's a desert.
The Bible called it the desert of sin.
The
and they began to blaspheme against God.
They were separated from the Dieu.
They said,
ils ont dit,
why are we in this desert?
Pourquoi est-ce qu'on est dans ce désert?
There is no meat.
Il y a pas la viande.
In their slavery ground.
Là, ils étaient esclaves.
In their slavery land.
Là, le premier esclave.
Which is Egypt.
Qui est l'Égypte.
They do eat free meat.
Ils mangent la viande.
They do eat free cucumber.
Ils mangent tout.
Garlic.
Ils mangent les fruits, tous les fruits.
Onion.
L'oignon.
They began to count the things they used to eat.
Ils ont compté ce qu'ils mangeaient.
They were eating all these things.
Ils mangeaient toutes les choses.
Then they need freedom. And God has granted them freedom.
Ils ont de la liberté.
And they are complaining.
Et ils commencent à complaindre.
God was angry with them.
Dieu était fâché avec eux.
And God sent fire.
Dieu a envoyé le feu.
Fire began to devour them.
Le feu a commencé à les dévorer.
And they began to plead.
Ils ont à supplier.
They cried unto Moses.
Ils ont pleuré à Moses.
And Moses pleaded to God.
Moses a demandé à Dieu.
And the fire quenched.
Et le feu s'est éteindu.
Sometimes.
Il y a des fois,
people,
les gens,
they criticize God,
they criticize Dieu,
they rebel against God,
they rebel contre Dieu,
and because of that,
à cause de cela,
they are in trouble today.
Ils sont en problème aujourd'hui.
This is not going well.
Je ne marche pas bien.
Some are barren because of that.
Je ne sais pas pourquoi j'ai réussi cela.
Some has not married because of that.
Je ne sais pas pourquoi j'ai réussi cela.
Some has no money because of that.
Je ne sais pas pourquoi j'ai réussi cela.
Some are passing difficulty because of their tongue.
Je ne sais pas pourquoi j'ai réussi cela.
They spoke all manner of vain words.
Ils ont parlé toujours de vain mots.
Against the Lord.
Contre le Seigneur.
And God.
Et Dieu.
Now passes curse upon them.
A malgré le maudit.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The people of Israel,
les enfants d'Israël,
they said, what kind of thing is this?
Je peux dire les choses de ça.
In Egypt, we drink water.
À l'Égypte, on boit l'eau.
We eat meat.
On mange la viande.
We don't suffer like this.
On ne souffre pas comme ceci.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. The book of Proverbs 18, verse 21, and it says, death and life are in the power of the tongue. And those who love it, we eat it its fruit. Amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
The power of death.
La puissance de la mort et la vie.
Il vaut rien pas qu'il y ait de l'air.
Tu vois ta langue?
All his, your life will be the same. So many today will be in hell because of their tongue.
Pourquoi tu seras la force de la langue?
Et toi, Asher.
Tu manques?
Et toi, non.
Je suis de
quoi le roi?
Ok, now c'est pas c'est
vrai pour your future destiny.
Understand?
Only put the mantle of glory on the family.
Who lay a
curse on him? Is it or bad
dragon?
Timothy. What happened?
Tu penses que c'est passé?
In Genesis 49.
Dans Genèse 49.
About Reuben.
De Reuben.
And his father.
Et son père. Qu'est-ce qui s'est passé?
You shall not excel.
Tu n'as pas essayé.
Except you shall. Not.
Tu ne vas pas.
You shall not.
Tu ne vas pas.
We are with the first money.
Ça, tu ne vas pas accélérer.
That you shall not.
Je ne te le pas.
Stop ordering him being excel.
Ça va être accéléré.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Excel is a blessing.
C'est bien ça.
Excel, le moment de me donner. Et dans le lieu
de ne pas avancer.
But this is it. You shall not.
Tu ne vas pas.
You shall not.
Tu ne vas pas.
That not. We are the test. We are with the stumbling block.
Ça va
te dire.
Tu vas te
dire. Et c'est moi qui.
Tu vas ton fils.
Ça va bien pour moi.
Toi, un enfant.
Ça va très bien pour
moi. Ça va bien pour toi.
Dis-moi, mais où est-ce que tu
es? Parce que tu es un maudit.
Dis-moi.
Tu as parlé cela.
Il va te dire de clair. Et forget ça.
Tu as oublié.
Mais tu es still alive.
La parole encore vivant.
Where's our spirit?
Les paroles sur l'esprit.
And live for a million years.
Et vous voulez un million.
Then live more than the person that spoke the word.
Ça veut dire qu'il y a un peu cela.
Oye kuro kwa.
Nga pe nga
ni mata. The words they live area.
La parole vit puisque.
Kama na bomo no bi na na ni haboro.
Est-ce qu'on a des pères maudits?
O kwa ka di on.
La parole encore là.
Reuben we are still suffering. Why Jacob had laid the curse upon him?
Reuben souffre
encore. It's gone.
Quand Jacob est mort.
I don't know from someone.
So why speak to you, G?
You are the only one.
Why speak to you, G?
So, the whole case is this in all we are. How long is that powerful?
C'est très puissant.
Sometimes this happens. Every time you keep on saying negative things.
Tu as tué mauvaises choses. Est-ce que tu veux reçu?
Non, il est sûr qu'il y en a
pas. Est-ce que ça va marcher?
Non, il est sûr qu'il y en a pas. On va vous tester.
Est-ce que ça va comme tu as dit?
As you say it.
Quand tu dis cela?
Mais t'as pas dit.
Je crois que c'est ça.
The tongue is coming blood. Et non, attends, which may make
it.
We are talking about the power of your tongue.
Voilà, pour cette langue.
Il peut repérer pour moi.
Tu as pris la femme? Au bout d'année?
Tu n'es qu'à conseiller.
Tu as bien aimé ta femme?
Eventually, everyone has some money. That cost will be you.
Then even
you begin to lay curse on the
name. So
and the cost, they begin to lay curse on you.
What are you going
to do? You are
killing
and destroying your glory and destiny.
Which way will you destroy?
Everyone and me, mama.
Amen.
Everyone and me, papa.
Amen.
They are suffering today.
Tu sais ce que
the curse is happening, Mohammed. Mohammed is on.
So what's going on?
Some of them have cost with their children. And the children is not excelling now. Some people did not write all the way. Hmm. You know this.
Do you understand?
Okay, go get the one I move through. Or the one I move through. Or maybe not be local.
No, but it's not a problem. You
should be taking the power of your tongue.
A person with a language.
You slave yourself with your tongue.
It's a slave with a language.
You pray and you destroy it with your tongue.
You pray to yourself with a language.
It's a destruction.
You can say this to you.
Il
est sûr. Est-ce que tu es sûr après ici?
Il est sûr.
Est-ce que tu es sûr?
Aïe, beaucoup ma couleur.
On parle de la langue.
We are talking about your
On parle ta langue.
How powerful is your tongue?
Comment puissant ta langue?
How powerful is your tongue?
Comment puissant ta langue?
My son.
Mon fils.
It shall be well with you.
Je serai bien avec toi.
Among thousands.
Plus de mille.
You shall be the best.
Tu seras le meilleur.
Tu veux tant que dis-moi.
Tu vas me parler ça, c'est la France.
Sure.
Ça la serait.
Ou tu vas parler.
Tu vois ça serait. C'est comme ça que ça serait.
Whatever thing I proceed out of my mouth.
Si je parle à ma bouche.
So shall it be.
Comme ça, ça serait.
Et ma dix message me dit.
Je vais te dire aujourd'hui. Alors qu'attends-tu
aujourd'hui?
Je vais te donner ce message.
Dix message me dit.
Ce message n'est pas moi.
Il est divin que
le. Ce n'est pas moi.
There were warnings.
And
instructions.
Les instructions.
Tie this kid.
Topic to be. Je vais te dire aujourd'hui.
Did that say anything?
It's about being young.
I'm going to
eat food.
You consume a lot of food.
Tu manges beaucoup.
You are not useful to this house.
Tu vas utiliser la maison.
He taught at the same
time. Tu vas utiliser la bonne chose.
And the wife becomes what you want to become.
Et la femme de risque où tu veux être. Tu vois?
This is my wife.
C'est ma femme.
You are the best.
Tu es la meilleure.
Among all women.
Parmi toutes les femmes.
You are the blessed.
Tu es la bénédiction.
You are my light.
Tu es ma vie.
My God will bless you.
Mon Dieu va te bénir.
My God will make you great.
Mon Dieu va te faire que tu sois grand.
As you bless your wife.
Quand tu bénis ta femme.
You bless her for yourself.
Tu la bénis pour toi.
Because as she will be progressing.
Parce qu'elle progresse. Comment progresse?
She is starting it in her father's house.
Elle peut être dans son père.
It's in your house.
C'est ta maison.
And why are sitting?
Your father's mari.
My husband.
Mon mari.
You are the best husband.
Tu es le meilleur mari.
I bless you.
Je te bénis.
It doesn't matter.
Ça ne suffit pas.
If the man is present or not.
Mais si le président ou pas.
If the woman is present or not.
Ou la femme est présente ou pas.
If you hear no one or not.
Tu es le matin.
When you woke up from your sleep.
Tu es le matin.
You say, God.
Tu dis Dieu.
This is the blessed wife you have given to me.
C'est la bénie famille qui m'a donné.
She is blessed.
Elle est bénie.
I declare her way blessed.
Yes, I will be bénie.
Whatsoever she lay her hands shall be blessed. Wherever she goes, she shall be blessed.
Je pense que bénie.
She shall be the joy of my heart.
Elle sera joyeuse de mon cœur.
Why are you provoking me?
Je te provoque.
God will change her.
Dieu va la changer.
She began to do well.
Elle va se faire bien. La puissance de la langue.
The power of tongue.
La puissance de la langue.
The power of tongue.
La puissance de la langue.
When you speak negatively against your family,
ta famille,
you destroy yourself.
Tu détruis, détruis.
God is warning you.
Dieu t'avertit.
Be careful of your tongue.
Méfie de ta langue.
Don't say vain things to your neighbors.
Dis pas les mauvaises choses.
To people around you.
À chaque côté de toi.
Learn how to bless.
Apprends comment bénir.
Learn how to speak well.
Apprends parler bien.
Be constructive. When you want to say anything.
Fais quelque chose.
Devil is the master of lies.
Le diable est le mensonge.
Everything about the devil is destructive.
Tu sais que le diable est destructif.
Oh my God, your tongue is anointed. You knew very well that there is power in your tongue. He will confuse you. You speak vain words against yourself. When I curse my wife, I'm cursing myself. When I curse my children, I curse my generation. You
don't
need to curse your people. God is the challenge.
Je m'en sais tout ceci. Je commence à pleurer.
Il
un enfant.
Il
ne connaît rien. Il ne connaît rien à l'école.
God, c'est le plus beau.
J'ai que le papa nous conseille.
He is the best in school.
Il est meilleur à l'école.
He is doing well.
Il fait bien.
That is how it is.
Tu conseilles ça.
You don't need to say vain words against your family.
Tu ne vas pas dire vain
words
à ta famille. Côté des enfants.
God, he is so.
Dieu déteste les mauvais mots.
And these vain words.
Les mauvais mots là.
Now, put the Holy Spirit.
Ça chasse cet esprit.
The vain words causes Holy Spirit to depart from any room, no matter you are minding.
Vous comprenez ça?
God does not dwell in the place where there is vain words.
Je n'avais pas parce qu'il y a mauvais mots.
Odega, whenever you are sitting, you begin to think.
Tu vas t'asseoir, tu penses.
Provoke you.
Tu vas t'provoquer. Tu penses. Cette personne.
Bien, on a une opportunité. I'm the same thing. I'm the same thing. God hates such things.
Dieu hait ces choses-là.
Vain words.
Un mauvais mot.
Occupying your spirit.
S'occuper de l'esprit.
Occupying your heart.
S'occuper de ton corps.
God hates it.
Dieu déteste cela.
And God does not block such persons.
Dieu n'a pas un esprit comme.
Your reaction. At the point of that mistake. That loose your tongue.
You
to speak against yourself.
Pour parler contre toi.
That is what God does not like.
C'est ce que je n'aime pas.
Then God loves it the most.
Dieu aime cela.
When?
Quand?
You forgive and forget.
Quand tu parles, tu oublies.
You see Holy Spirit.
Tu vois cet esprit.
Laughing and enjoying. God is laughing.
Dieu est content. Parce que ça fait comme lui.
I want to assure you.
Je vais t'assurer.
That Holy Spirit.
Le Saint-Esprit.
Is a gift of affection.
Un cadeau d'affection.
Holy Spirit is a gift of affection.
Le Saint-Esprit est un cadeau d'affection.
C'est
de l'amour.
That Jesus has given us Holy Spirit.
Que Jésus nous a donné l'Esprit.
Remember when you were crucified?
Il a été crucifié.
He said, here we go.
Et il va partir.
And send us what?
Il va nous envoyer
Holy Spirit.
Le Saint-Esprit.
Holy Spirit is a gift of affection.
Le Saint-Esprit c'est un cadeau d'affection.
C'est
un cadeau d'amour.
It's a gift of love.
C'est un cadeau d'amour.
The love of Christ in us.
L'amour de Christ.
He gave us Holy Spirit.
Le Saint-Esprit.
So
le Saint-Esprit
a
un symbole, c'est un symbole,
the gift of love,
sur le cadeau de l'amour,
given to us by God,
qui est donné par Dieu,
given to us by Jesus,
donné par Jésus Christ.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
God wants you to offer,
je veux que tu donnes
your own gift,
ton cadeau,
to your family,
à ta famille,
to your husband,
à ton mari,
to your children,
à tes enfants,
the gift of forgiveness,
le cadeau de pardonnage,
the gift of human affection,
le cadeau d'affection.
Let me tell you something.
Vous dites quelque chose?
I was I said I want to be left alone.
Il veut rester seul.
I went into my room.
J'ai fermé ma chambre.
I locked up my door.
J'ai fermé ma porte.
Because I don't want to react.
Je veux pas parler.
The way I shouldn't.
Comment vous faire?
So as I was lying down.
Quand je me couchais.
I was praying.
Je priais.
After praying, I lay down.
Quand j'ai prié, je me suis couché.
I had a revelation.
J'ai eu une révélation.
I was spoken to.
Il a été parlé.
Do you think it is right?
Est-ce que c'est bien maintenant?
You are angry.
Tu es fâché?
You ask of me.
Tu m'as demandé.
I am a gift.
Et c'est un cadeau.
Of affection to you.
De l'affection à toi.
Then when is your own gift of affection?
Où est ton cadeau d'affection ici?
Why can't you forgive a brother?
Pourquoi est-ce que tu vas pardonner ou oublier?
Are your family?
Est-ce que c'est pas ta famille?
Power of tongue.
Et la puissance de la langue.
I don't know
you are with me. Je vois que tu es avec moi.
You cannot make heaven.
Tu vas pas au ciel.
If you cannot control this tongue.
Tu vas contrôler ta langue.
You cannot make heaven.
Tu vas pas au ciel.
If you cannot control this tongue.
Tu vas contrôler cette langue.
Your tongue.
Ta langue.
Must leave your family.
Tu peux rester ta famille.
Forever.
Pour toujours.
I pray it will not be so.
Je prie que ce soit
ça. I am standing.
Il reste.
As like Moses comme, in days of Reuben.
Comme Moses le jeune Reuben.
And is he alone is standing before you and your family?
Je suis devant ta famille.
Every negative word.
Toute parole négative.
That has spoken.
Qui vient de ta bouche.
Against your children.
Tes enfants.
Against your wife.
Contre ta femme.
Against your husband.
Contre ton mari.
Today.
Aujourd'hui.
From your mother.
De ta mère.
From your father.
De ton père.
From your forefather.
De ta femme.
I stand by the authority.
De ton autorité.
That is bestowed upon me by Jesus.
Qui m'a par Jésus-Christ Nazareth.
By Yeshua Amasha.
By Yeshua Amasha.
By Yahweh, the Most High God.
Par Yeshua Grand Dieu.
I declare over you.
De Christ toi.
Merci. By that law that respect no boundaries.
Par ça que de par.
I break the chains.
Casse les chaînes.
The foundations.
La fondation.
The spirit that carries those horses.
The spirit passing my soul.
I break it into pieces.
Amen.
And I cast out those demons.
Amen.
That those horses shall have no effect in your life.
Amen.
From today you are free.
Amen.
Any man on this planet Earth.
Tout homme sur la terre.
Any woman disconnected.
Two friends are dead.
You,
he that what he?
Those causes is irrelevant now.
Amen.
Help of him to become child.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus.
What do you Amen.
See? Elohim, Yahuwah, Yeshua, my God. Elohim, Yahuwah. Yes, you are. Yesterday, Lord God Almighty.
Yes, sir, you do.
Yahweh Himself.
Your remember.
I had a revelation.
Generation.
And in that revelation, God brought up.
Let's see what the Lord said to you.
Elohim. Yahweh. Yes, you are. You are my God, Elohim, Yahuwah, Yeshua, you are my God. Elohim.
Elohim.
Bo'ahan. For you, Israel, to Yahuwah.
Si non, mais j'ai pas de rappel.
Yahuwah.
Yahweh,
God Almighty,
El Jehovah Kisa,
Yeshua Amashah,
Yeshua Amashah,
with Jesus of Nazareth,
El Jehovah Kisa Nazareth.
Yeah, but I hear not Hebrew.
So now I'm Hebrew.
So I am not coming to explain God.
Yes, we are going to explain Jew.
So now that I'm going to my word.
Can I show this to
you? Elohim, Yahweh, Yeshua, you are my God. Elohim.
Open doors of marriage.
Amen.
Open doors of pregnancy.
Amen.
I said before.
Amen.
In the name of Elohim.
Amen.
In the name of Yahuwah.
Amen.
In the name of Yeshua.
Amen.
I declare God's blessings upon you.
Amen.
You are healed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You are blessed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You are prosperous in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You are victorious in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Jesus' name.
Amen.
Congratulations.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.